Cebu City Mayor-elect Edgardo Labella says he wants business permits issued by the city government to be valid for 2 years. Here's Nico Tubo for the details.
If Cebu City Mayor-elect Edgardo Labella gets his way, he wants the business permits issued by the city government to have a 2-year validity. Labella said he wants to convey to the public that Cebu City is friendly to investors. As of now, owners of businesses in the city have to renew their business permits every year to continue operating legally. Outgoing Mayor Tomas Osmeña has ordered the closure of many businesses in the city for not having permits. He has also filed several cases against big-time investors. Labella said he wants to give businessmen ample time to complete the requirements so they can secure their business permits. These include a barangay clearance, renewed mayor's permit, sanitary permit, fire and safety permit, business plate, CGL insurance, and BIR form for annual registration. The incoming mayor said he will ask his allies in the city council to pass a legislation that will give a 2-year validity to business permits. Labella has 7 allies in the city council. Nico Tubo, NewsBits Tonight.